Just how are you?
Yeah.
Te oyo ten.
Te oyo ten.
Te oyo ten.
Not ten.
That's right. Ten.
Hi guys, so welcome back again to my channel. I hope you're all doing very well. So today Nina is here again on my channel. She's here to teach me some one or two words. I don't know. I've been in Accra for some time now, and trust me, the only thing I know in Ghana is and it's not nice. You know, in fact, it's not even right. It's criminal to be in Accra here and not speak Ghana. So today she's here to teach me some one or two words in Ghana and some sentences to, you know, carry me around here in Accra. So Nina, what do you want to say?
Your favorite Ghana teacher is here to teach you one or two things in Ghana.
So let me know if you like this video. Like it, comment down below, and of course, subscribe to my channel. If you want part two of this, also comment down below. Let us know if you enjoy it. So Nina, take over.
For more than 5 years. See, she's even confused right now. So we take it one step at a time.
Right.
So mostly you hear people say Ojeko.
Ojeko.
So if you want to greet somebody in Ghana, you say what? Ojeko.
What does it mean? Ojeko.
Good morning.
Good morning.
So okay. You've learned. Yeah.
And then so Ojeko.
Ojemra.
Oh?
Ojemra.
Ojemra.
That's the response for Ojeko.
Hi.
So good morning. Good morning.
Ojeko.
Ojemra.
Alright.
Yeah. And then mostly you hear, how are you? So we say te oyo ten.
Ha. Just how are you?
Yeah.
Te oyo ten.
Te oyo ten.
Te oyo ten.
Not ten.
That's right.
Ten.
Ten.
Te oyo ten.
Te oyo ten.
Yeah, that's fine.
Te oyo ten.
That's how are you?
So you don't drag the ten. Te oyo ten. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes. And then we've done. So now we've done. Good morning. How are you?
What is good morning again?
Hey, Ojeko.
Ojeko.
So easy.
Yeah. Ojeko.
Yeah.
Ojeko.
Yeah.
Te oyo te. Okay.
So we move on.
Okay.
We can learn the days of the week.
Right.
Monday is Ju.
Ju.
Yeah. Tuesday is Jufo.
Ju.
Jufo. Yeah. So I'll just teach you this too. I don't want to confuse you.
Alright.
Duke Jufo.
Duke Jufo.
Monday and Tuesday.
Duke Jufo. Monday and Tuesday.
I think they do. Ju. Like J-U.
Ju. Duke Jufo.
Yeah. Monday and Tuesday.
Alright.
Yes. Oyiwaladon.
Oyiwaladon.
Yeah. See. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Oyiwaladon.
Oyiwaladon.
Oyiwaladon ake obachomiga.
Hi. What does it mean?
Thank you very much for coming to teach me that.
Oyiwaladon ake akomachocha.
Oyiwaladon ake.
Ake.
Obachomiga.
Obachomiga. Oyiwaladon ake obachomiga.
Ake.
Ake, okay.
Obachomi.
Obachomi. Oyiwana don. Ake. Obaformiga.
I give up. It's ake. Obachomi. Chomi. Okay, let me teach you. Nichomo.
Nichomo.
That is teaching.
Teaching.
Nichomo.
Nichomo.
So, obachomi.
Obachomi.
The process of teaching. You've come to teach me.
Oyiwana don.
Ake.
Ake.
Obachomi.
Obachomi.
Ga.
Ga.
Yeah.
Hey. Ake. Ake.
It's a lot of things.
Ake. Obachomi.
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 Okay. So I wanted to teach you things that everyday things.
Right.
So maybe you go to the market.
Mm-hmm.
You see mostly women here in Accra, you go to the market.
Yeah.
So when you want to ask the price of something, you say ene.
Look into the camera. When I want to buy something,
So you say ene.
Ene.
This one. How much is it?
Ene.
Yeah.
So atron ene.
Ene. Second, she forgets what I'm talking. Okay. So you can just say ene.
Like how much?
Do you know the girl say ene? I'm not saying ene.
Ene. Let me see your face. How do you say
it?
Enye.
No. Enye.
Enye.
I give up. She can't ask how much I'm going to the market.
Enye.
Uh-huh. And then we see mostly ladies like reduce the price. So yeah, please reduce it. So, cheno.
Hi.
Cheno. Yeah, but Ghana ladies, they like ofine, so it's ofine chino.
Ofine chino, please reduce.
Uh-huh.
Ofine chino.
Chino.
Uh-huh.
Chino.
Okay.
Yes.
How do I say 1 to 10?
Ekome.
Ekome.
1.
Mm-hmm.
Eno.
Eno.
2.
2.
Ete.
Ete.
Baby.
Hey.
So maybe you want to buy tomatoes, 3 seeds. Tomatoes is amo.
Amo.
I'm thinking market stuff so that you can be able to.
Yeah.
Amo. You want me to make amo?
You want me to make amo?
Mintawo.
Make.
Amo.
Amo.
3 cents.
3 cents.
Yeah.
You want me to make amo? Mintawo.
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 Make.
Make.
Amo.
Amo.
Yeah.
Mintamo. Make. Amo.
Mintawo.
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 Me tawo.
Nice.
I'm angry.
So it's obvious my student is a very bad one. Like, I just want to teach her normal
it's
things.
It's obvious your student is a trying one. She's trying.
I want to teach her normal
okay.
things.
So let me say the things I've learned.
Yeah.
1. Ayo. 2. Awo. 3. Ake.
Ekome. Enyo.
Enyo.
Ete.
Ete.
I thought you wanted to try, you don't even remember.
Ekome. Enyo. Ete.
Yeah. Ekome.
Ekome.
Enyo.
Enyo.
Ete.
Ete.
Ege.
Ege.
Hey.
Ege. What?
Ege.
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 Which one is this?
Ekome.
Ekome. Enyo.
Ete.
Ege. Let me keep it to the 3. Ekome. Enyo. Ete.
Yeah.
Ekume. Enyo. Ete.
So which one is Monday?
Ju.
Ju. Tuesday.
Jubi.
Jufo.
Jufo.
Jufo. It's like a sister to Ju. So Ju. Jufo.
Ju. Jufo.
Yeah.
Then Wednesday will be Jufo for me.
I don't even want to go there.
Guys, I'm then, trying.
Yeah, she's
so
trying.
Monday is. So. Guys, thank you for watching this video. I hope I tried now. I tried. My teacher wasn't really helping. But if you want part 2 of this, please comment down below. Let us know. If you also want to be my GAT teacher for the rest of the
season.
Year.
Season.
Please. Yeah, this
feel
season.
Feel free. Come and take my position. It's not easy teaching this one.
I'm trying though. One is what? Eju. Enyo. Ete.
Eju. Ekome.
Eju.
Ekome.
Ekome. Ekome. Enyo. So yeah, do the first one, Edu, like, Enyo, subscribe, Ekome, comment down below, and share
Esha. Ekome, like, Enyo, subscribe, Epe, share the video.